Welcome back, everybody, for another episode. We are back at it. Let's try to bust out some more decorating. I would like to have this property done in 3 more episodes, so part 20, have this done. So hopefully we can do that. I think we can, because realistically we only have the yard to do, and I think the office and some finishing touches, so I think we can do that. So let's get doing that. Alright, let's get the wall. Probably do. Now, should we do the brick or the paneling? Maybe the paneling for this side. And then the brick for the rest, maybe? In that goes. Alright, we need a roof. Let's get that on here. Oh, okay, that's different. Did they change it already? Like, I swear that wasn't like that before. Well, that works. Mm-hmm. probably do the wood panels like we had inside. I just couldn't remember which ones they were. Let me check. Nope. Definitely this one. I thought I'd have enough. I should have some kind of concrete floor. Probably not that. Because after all, this is going to be like a stall and stuff. That. first met. Oh, that is too big. But we could put this in this room. And let's put that in. Water truck. There we go. I saw it go green. I know it can fit. I saw it go green. And then I guess we could put the horse trailer beside the house. Let me put some surface stuff down. Trailer. Yes. Okay, good. I'm glad that fits. Even though I can't really get it out. Whatever. Okay. I feel like I need to move this over. Okay. pieces again. Smaller door. Center door doesn't work. Perfect. All right. I like that. All right, instead of this door, I think I want to have a stored match. Thank you. dig that. Oh, horse barn. Love it. Okay, what else do we have in here? Oh, farming things. I don't know what else to have. Like, let's just kind of check things out here. Some furniture items, maybe. I think a shelf kind of thing would be good in here. Or like some of the crates or something in here. That might be good. Store things in. All right. Thank you. did I find that one thing? Pantry. That's right. Oh my goodness. That's a lot. There we go. Oh my goodness. That's amazing. Perfect. I think that's great. Okay. We definitely need something like in this corner a little bit, and right in there, on that shelf. Okay, maybe not that. What do I do with these? Okay, I don't want that. How cute. Maybe a little table in here, actually. That would be cute. Let's do that. Table can we go with? Okay, and let's do a basket on top. And maybe at the corner. Why can't I take that out? Thank you. this up here instead. Oh, that's huge. Oh my goodness. There we go. There we go. Maybe a little rug or something as well, and open a plant. Let's see. I think I want the dark one. This one. Okay. Hopefully you guys can't hear that. Do I do that one or do I do a different one? Or do we do a couple on the windowsill here? looks like on the outside. I think I actually just want crates in here. I don't remember where the crates are at. Decorations? No, accessories, containers. That's it. Okay, so I think I still need a shelving unit in there. Shoot. Or I see. Actually would work better. Do you want a sink or a shower? Big tub sinks. Where is it? This. out. I wonder if we have room for a toilet. No. Sorry. Couldn't help myself. Let's get this back in here. Sorry. And then probably a mirror. Yeah, that would work. Or do we do a pitcher in here? Pitcher. Do we got a horse pitcher? Pretty sure we have a horse pitcher somewhere. Probably this. Yeah. like back here needs something. I know it's just a horse barn, but I don't know what else it needs. But I'm sure it needs something. But I'll leave it for now. But yeah, I don't know if I like that overhead light. Ceiling lamps. Especially like in for a barn. Like it's gotta be a roof or something, you know? I don't know about those. I think I'll just leave that. Alright, so we got that barn. We've got the little shed. Is super cute. Do I do a little path over here? Where do I leave that blank? I feel like I leave that blank. But I'm not sure if I do a path over here. I don't know. I do need a garden. What do I do over here? Definitely need something here. But I'm not sure what. And do I need a path here? just have it so like it looks like it connects them. Okay, I guess that looks okay. We'll go with that for now. I don't know. I don't know if I like that. It sucks, I can't get any closer to that. I'll do that, I think. It's a little bit better. Okay, and then or do I want to go straight out? I don't know. I think I'm just going to leave it. Or I can just do a big loop around this one. Okay. Normally I space this out a little bit more, I guess. Oh my gosh. Dust. Let's see if I can adjust this. Almost got it, I think. I think I got a... Or can I go over one more? Okay, I think I got it. I'm too picky. Alright, so got those in the paths. Definitely need to put all the little details in the paths and maybe some flower bows. Amongst here, maybe that dog in there. All right. There's so much room up here. I think I want to add a garden up in this area. On the side of the house, or the front side here. So let's see. So how do I do the new gardening? That's what I want to know. Because we got all of these seeds, but like... But how do we... Oh, I know what I can put on the side of that house. Or the... Okay. Give me a second. Let's see, which one do I want though? I think those are too many. Oh goodness, those are really big. A lot bigger than I expected. Oh, a wheelbarrow? Maybe I should have put a wheelbarrow here instead. All of this. I think that actually looks a little bit better. And then... see if I have room in there. Shut here. Probably put a hay bale over here then. That's a really big log. I'm gonna stack this. Let's not go up higher. Darn. Okay. There we go. Should I maybe put the wheelbarrow over on the side? big this tractor is. It's a little on the big side. So probably not. What about these crates? I don't know. I don't think I like that in there. I don't think I like that either. Just leave that for now. Close that door. All right. I'll leave that. We'll have to figure out the garden next time, I think. Let's see, how much time do we have left? Yeah, okay. Never mind, we'll do the garden next time. Alright, everybody. So we didn't get as much done as I thought we would, but we got the barn and shed done. So, anyway, I'll catch you on the next one. And always remember to never take anyone or anything for granted, because you never know what might happen. Well, take care.